Jonathan were swifter than eagles, fiercer than lions. In their death, they were not divided. Jonathan, you were like a brother to me.
Perhaps you're the man who can help us.
Come. Up here with me. Don't concern yourself about your mules. They've been found.
In great numbers. You were not here to speak on my behalf.
You were told to wait.
I had to do something.
You've not obeyed the commandments of the Lord God. He would have established your kingdom forever.
Samuel.
I'm Jesse of Bethlehem. My sons and I would be honored if you took supper with us.
I'd like to meet your sons. Will they all be there?
Oh, yes. They'll all be there.
Fine group, strong young men. You must be very proud. Is this all? Are these all your sons?
One of my youngest and smallest stays out overnight with the sheep. His name is David.
Is this the one? Don't consider his size or his age. The Lord sees not as man sees. Man looks at the outward appearance. God sees the heart.
The blessing, a
of Almighty God, honoring the names of our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, I anoint you King of all Israel, King David.